And next to give it her all is 17-year-old Hannah Barrett.
Today's performance could definitely change my life. Like, someone that's come from, like, Croydon and works in a bakery to being here is amazing. There's been a huge transformation from then to now. Back home, I'm not happy. I want to do this. I want to be in places like this. I want to sing. I just want to do what I love, to be honest. Boot camp was overwhelming. When I looked up, I got that big standing ovation. I was just like, oh my gosh, wow. Like, so that was very emotional. I've been practicing a lot, and it's like really taking a toll on my voice.
This isn't good. I love talking to you. Don't give me that bottom lip now, or I'll start crying. Why are you been practicing too much?
It's just so typical that today is like the biggest performance of my life, so I'm a bit worried if I don't deliver as good as I can. Not only do I want this, I actually need this. Nicole's been amazing and I really don't want to let her down today.
Hi.
Sorry. Come on, get it together, get it together, get it together.
Come on, babe.
Get it together, come on.
This means everything to you, huh? Put it into this song, babe.
All right.
All right.
I was born by the river in this little old town. Ooh, and just like this river, been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Ooh, yes it will. But I know a change gonna come.
Thank you, Hannah.
Thank you, Hannah.
What does that song mean to you?
That song, well, it basically says it in the song, do you know what I mean? Like, for me, this song represented that. I believe it changed. It needs to come, I want it to come. Thank you.
You're so special, you don't even know. You don't even know.
God.
You're good.
Thank you.
I'm trying not to cry.
Thank you.
You're
so
welcome.
Much. Thank you so
You're
much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
She's timeless and classic.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
She can go on forever.
I feel like she's an old soul, and when she sings, everything stops.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Well done, you.
Oh, how did that feel?
Overwhelming, man.
I bet.
Overwhelming. I sang that from my heart.
Didn't hold back, did you?
No, couldn't.
My thing with her is she has a condition. So she battles with having to be on a lot of vocal rest because she loses her voice easily.
Oh.
And also because all she does is practice. She works.
I feel so blessed right now. Do you know what I mean? I feel,
I bet you do. Mary J. Blige just gave you a hug.
I know, and I've been listening to her from since I was young. I mean, I was crying when I even met her, so. You must have. Jesus.